Hello and welcome to another update video about taking profits. I had a question in the comments of one of my videos. I think a few questions with regards to, you know, when you take profits, do you exchange it for another coin or token? Do you exchange your, for example, your Bitcoin for USDC or USDT, so Tether or USD coin, or do you actually sell it for fiat money? And I really want to take a look at that topic in this video. I've got the Bitcoin chart open here. So let's say, you know, you bought very much in the beginning, maybe, or even a few years back, you know, and you have some juicy profits. You want to sell your Bitcoin now, take some profits, maybe based on some of the strategies in my previous videos that you can find in the same playlist as this video. Then the question remains, you know, do you sell for stable coins or fiat money or another cryptocurrency? And you know, what the main stable coins that, you know, generally are used are Tether, USDT or USD coin, USDC. There are a few other ones. It doesn't really make a difference, you know, which one you would, if you sell your Bitcoin for Tether or USD coin. So, however, we talk about why would you actually do it? Or should you rather just sell for fiat money? And in my view, personally, I always prefer selling for fiat money. Yeah. It keeps it clean, in my view. You know, it is extremely messy with crypto taxation. I mean, I just have here this open. This is basically, because I live in the UK, this is basically just an extract of the guidance issued by the UK tax authority. Basically, they say what constitutes a taxable event. And whenever you sell, at least here in the UK, and I know it's similar in other countries as well, it might be different in your country. And also, this might not be 100% up to date, but I think it is. So, you know, generally, whenever you sell a cryptocurrency, for example, Bitcoin, you have to pay tax on it. If you sell it for money, so for fiat money, if you exchange your crypto asset for a different type of crypto asset, so if I swap, for example, Bitcoin for ETH, that is a taxable event, which makes it extremely messy because you have to convert it all when you do your self-assessment or when you have to pay your tax. But also it counts basically as taxable event if you pay crypto, if you pay your Bitcoin, if you sell your cryptocurrency for Tether or for USD coin, that is also a taxable event. It's better though doing that, you know, than for example swapping Bitcoin for ETH, because that just messes it all up from a tax point of view. I have to keep up with all these calculations. It's just messy. Also, if you use crypto assets to pay for goods or services, that's ridiculous in my view, because, you know, it's just ridiculous. It just makes it even more messy, and I'm not sure how they want to check it in practice. And even though, you know, it just makes it so messy. And also giving away crypto assets to another person, you have to pay tax on that as well. Quite funny, some of these rules, but that is what it is. I'm not here to judge that, but I just want to say, you know, what is then the advantage to sell it for Tether or USD coin? You know, why not? Because essentially there is a risk, you know. Tether, these are organizations, these are companies. Also here, Circle, USDC, these are companies, yeah, or organizations. And it comes down to trust. You know, do you trust, for example, the US dollar more, or do you trust USDC more or Tether? Right, that's the question. There are some things, you know, if you're in your country, you don't have access to US dollar, maybe you have access to USDC or Tether, then you might swap your Bitcoin for these two. Also on some exchanges, you know, when I check here BTC, USDT, there are some exchanges where you can't use US dollar, so on these you might have to use Tether or you might have to use USDC. Then I think it's fine as well. Otherwise I would always sell for fiat money because it keeps it clean. Don't see any other advantage to selling my cryptos for, you know, stable coins. It for me, it doesn't make sense. As I said, on some exchanges, you know, the fees might be lower if you swap them for USDC or USDT for a stable coin. Also, some exchanges might not offer fiat currency, so there you have to use these stable coins. Yeah. Other than that, I would always sell for fiat money and take profits in fiat money because of the trust issue. You know, just in case there is some sort of crash or anything at some point. People talking about, you know, Tether could take the whole market down at some point. You know, I don't know enough about it. There are things happening in the background that we might not know about, so I would always trust fiat money more than a stablecoin, in my point of view. So that's why I would prefer it. From a tax point of view, there's no advantage. As you can see here, there's no advantage selling it for USDC or USDT that you think, it stays on my portfolio or whatever? Normally not. I mean, I don't really want to talk about taxes a lot here because I'm no financial advisor. Please bear that in mind. But yeah, that's just why I prefer to sell it always in or for fiat money. That's pretty much it. Let me know in the comments if you have any questions about that. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please smash the like button. And if you want to follow me on this crypto journey, then please subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.